that Mom? Mom? Yeah, I'm here now. Are you okay?
Where are you?
No, yeah, I've got him.
Just please be quick. Please. I love you too.
Marcus?
Caleb! Get away from me. Come on.
What's happening?
I don't know. Let's go downstairs. Come on.
Marcus?
What?
Are we gonna die?
No, we'll be fine, okay? We just need to wait till Mom gets home.
Almost back.
Hey Beatrice, I'm here too. How's dinner coming along?
Everything is prepped and ready to go. We're just waiting for all the patrol groups to come back.
How many are left?
Just you guys in group 7.
Who's group 7?
Eddie and Anna.
Well, of course. That's what happens when you put those two together.
It's getting pretty late. Have you been able to contact them yet?
Not yet, but Ronnie's probably right. We're gonna send a group back out there if they don't respond in 15.
No need. We'll check on them.
You sure? You guys have been out there for a while. You really want to do this?
Yeah.
No!
They shouldn't be too far. They're supposed to be in Sector 12.
Okay.
Be careful just in case, though. Since we haven't been in contact with them, we don't know if they were able to clear it out or not. Call if you need anything. We'll check back in half an hour.
No need. We'll be back by then.
What's that up there?
It's them. They're dead. Damn.
Hey, Beatrice. We found Eddie and Anna. They're dead. We're gonna start loading them up now.
Damn. Okay, soon. And guys, I'm not kidding. If any of that screaming stops, drop everything and go.
Hey, where are you going?
It's one of our trucks.
So? It's probably the one they used this morning.
But why would they park it in the driveway?
I don't know. Look, man, we gotta get going. We can pick up the truck in the morning. Marcus!
Damn it. Must be.
You've got to be kidding me. How long have they been living here? Seriously, how stupid could they have been? They knew we couldn't afford another mouth to feed, let alone another baby.
No, this ruins everything. Months of planning. Now they got themselves killed, and we have to deal with the dirty work. Okay. Here's what we're going to have to do.
We're not going to tell the others, and we're going to have to leave her here.
What?
You know we can't bring her.
We can't just leave her here.
Yes, we can. Marcus, we have rules to ensure that we survive.
She won't survive. Okay, one more mouth to feed won't change anything.
Yes, it will, Marcus. In order to survive, we have to ration our food. We cannot afford to have another mouth to feed. We're already at capacity, and we are enough as it is.
Guys, everything okay? Your signal went dark. What's happening?
We have to leave her here.
All clear, Beatrice. Nothing here. We're headed home now.
Thank you.
Marcus, we gotta go now. Marcus! We don't have time for this. We gotta go now. I'm not coming back for you.
Stay here. You're okay. Okay? You'll be safe soon.
April, you there?
Yeah, what's up?
You're supposed to meet up with Group 1 15 minutes ago. Where are you? April, do you copy?
Yeah, I'm coming. Just visiting an old friend.
Smothered in smoke, dehydrate my soul.
You guys ready?
I know things that you know.
Yes.
I've met murdering folk and they took one of our own. They took our innocent home. So I can't open up to you.
What did we just do to you, kitten?
You defiled me.
Fast.
stressing that you posted up like Jesus on the corner selling baggies full of blessing? Is it stressing all the things that you would morally accept it? Is it vexing wearing clothes that you would bled in? Picture perfect, pick them overwhelmed, it's so sadistic. I was looking for a purpose with a chance. You had some with you on the street when I forgot the city breeze. When I do not, if I leave it, does not stop here.
What? You know we can't take her. We can't just let her here. The fuck?
You didn't hear anything.
I don't really care.
Action, go for it.
Fuck.
It's all good. It's fine, we'll just keep rolling. Go for it. And... Alright, action. Oh, is it? Awesome. All good. All right, Cam, you go. All right, let's get. All right, Cam, go for it. Cool.